Today, both the parties, NCP and CPM, reported to the challenge venue in the commission. CPM told that they do not wish to participate in the challenge, but only want to understand the EVM process. A detailed demonstration of the entire process was given to them by our technical team. They also expressed desire to interact with our technical expert committee and had a detailed doubt clearing session in which in-depth technical doubts were clarified by technical expert committee of the commission. CPM team then expressed complete satisfaction and suggested to allay any such doubts, commission should hold such demonstration and awareness sessions with technical community proactively. This was the suggestion given by CPM team. The commission welcomes their suggestion and it's a very constructive suggestion and we will look into it. NCP team led by Ms. Chauhan, MP, Rajya Sabha, informed that they too do not want to participate in any challenge but were only interested to participate in an academic exercise. The representative of NCP mentioned that the source of all their doubts had been alleged problems with the electronic voting machines during municipal elections in Maharashtra. Commission clarified that the electronic voting machines used by the State Election Commission Maharashtra for urban local bodies elections do not belong to Election Commission of India. The NCP team then expressed their willingness to opt out, requesting that the commission should evolve a system which clearly distinguishes ECI EVMs from State Election Commission EVMs. Commission has taken note of suggestions offered by the NCP. The commission has already stated publicly and before political parties that all future elections will be mandatorily held with VVPATs. The commission firmly believes that the use of VVPAT machines along with the EVMs in all polling stations in all future elections will bring utmost transparency and credibility in the EVM based voting system. Audit trail will enhance confidence and trust of voters. Use of VVPATs with EVMs must conclusively put to rest all misinformed doubts and misgivings regarding EVMs.